each one of us have a gift. And, you know, you look at yourself, you say, well, what do I have? What can I do for God? All you have to do is just surrender your heart to Him, and He'll show that to you. And you can serve Him in a most mighty, powerful way. Because each one of us down here, each one of you are warriors for God. You've gone through the tough times. You've been going through the broken times. And each one of you here are the people that He can work with. And I just want you all to know that. And we just lift Jesus up right now and thank you for it.
Now, God, even for me, that's when I'm wrong.
Father, in the name of Jesus, just repeat with me. Say, Jesus, I receive a fresh anointing from your throne room right now. Anoint my hands, anoint my heart, anoint my head, anoint me completely with your presence, Lord, and make me a greater blessing. Put a spirit of evangelism upon me. Help me look all around me.
Go ready and give your life to the Lord Jesus Christ. Can I fall again? Are you saying enough is enough? Enough is enough. Lift your hands to heaven with me. Lift your hands to heaven. Because out of the abundance of the heart, the mouth speaks. And just pray with me. I'm not going to say repeat after me because we're not carnal. Say, Lord Jesus, we've had enough. We know that you died and rose again for us. Lord Jesus, I am giving my life to you today.
This is a new day for you.
Speak it with your lips. This is a new day. You have to speak it with your lips. Change my life, Lord Jesus. Come into my life, Lord Jesus. Fill me with your Holy Ghost. Father, I give my life to you. Satan, I serve notice on you. From this day forward, I do not serve you. For I am a child of Almighty God. I am a child of the Lord Jesus Christ. Father, I thank you that I am now your child, that I will be in you and you will be in me for eternity. Lord, I ask that you change my life and make me who you want to make me. I give my life to you now. In Jesus' name I pray.
I see happening here on the streets. But you're going to come back later and say, God did a miracle in my life. The Bible calls it a new creation.
Martin Dawun, the Yahweh, and the Ark, Koshtha, Chaya, Laite, and I shall abide in Beatty.